We started this project around 2014, and the issue was in assembly line to produce gauges, fixtures and jigs. Since 2014, we have saving around 150,000 euros. So my name is Luís Pascoa. I'm responsible for the pilot plant in Volkswagen Autoeuropa, Portugal, and this department is responsible for engineering changes in the cars as well as launching of new models. We are producing 100,000 cars per year and we are around 4,000 employees. If you consider the conventional issue when we need a new tool, a new jig or a new gauge with the 3D printers, we reduce around 90% cost reduction and also 90% delivery time to the product. We started with one printer, actually we have 7 printers. Our perspective is to save every year around 250,000. So regarding return of investment, I can say that in 2 months we have the return of investment paid. So that's a very low cost solution with very fast return of investment. Last year we produced around 1,000 different parts. We are benefiting ergonomy issues, productivity, also satisfaction of the operators. And in the end, we have a very good feedback from the guys that are working on the line.
My name is Miguel and I work in process assembly in Volkswagen Autoeuropa. The trigger for us regarding 3D printing was these type of gauges. We were not able to produce them internally, so we had to go to external suppliers. It was a significant weight on our budget. Now our gauges are much more simpler and with adjustment capacities that were not present on the initial project that we got from the suppliers. When you are using one of these gauges and one element gets damaged, priorly we had to scrap the complete part. Currently, we replace only the fragile parts. In terms of cost efficiency, this is a huge benefit for our department. From idea to prototype, we now take in a simple project 1 hour, 1.5 hours, when priorly with external suppliers we took 2 weeks, 3 weeks.
When we have an open filament system, it's very positive for the team that is building different solutions and different applications for our automobile industry. We need this kind of flexibility in our equipment, and this is given by Ultimaker and also for the test that we are performing also with the field camp material.
A utilização que nós damos à impressora da Ultimaker, o software Cura, tem sido bastante positiva e é bastante positiva. O Cura é um software bastante intuitivo, fácil de usar, com bastantes opções para tornar possível a construção das tais peças sólidas e de alta qualidade.
Reliability is a key factor in 3D printing. And Ultimaker is a reliable machine that we can use and have been using until now.
We are using a product that is low cost and with high standard and quality results. And if you consider the complete automobile industry, the potential is huge.